Welcome to Everyway Woman. So let's start with a little open dialogue. Should women who are the boss at work allow their men to be the boss at home?